everybody. I hope you're all healthy.
Sorry, I got a few jobs with some aid care. God damn it.
It's so glad. I'm so glad. I'm glad. I'm sorry, this shit is all screwed up. I'm so glad to be in your presence once again, your physical presence. To see and hear you and smell you and absorb you in every possible way, except none of your germs, please. Anyway, those last two songs, those were two of the first songs I ever wrote. As a matter of fact, the last one was the very first song I ever wrote. I was in a band, and we were living here in Philadelphia. Name of the band escapes me right now. But, you know, we were playing around town and we were doing like cover songs, other band songs, and realized that we wouldn't get very far unless we had some material of our own. So we set about, I set about, to start writing, and I wrote my very first song on South Street. Not the cool part of South Street, the other part that's near the Schuylkill. We were in a little house. We had very little furniture. We had beds and maybe a TV and a wheelchair. I'm not sure how the wheelchair got there, but we had one, you know, and it was in some ways the most comfortable seat in the house. So I used to sit in the wheelchair and think about, what am I going to write about? And I had a pretty good melody idea, you know, a good foundation for it because I stole it from a reputable source. That's how songwriting works. First you steal something, and then you steal another thing, and you put them together, and they don't look like the original thing anymore. Kind of like breeding dogs, I'm not sure. Anyway. So I had a good melody, but I didn't have any lyrics, because I had never written lyrics for a song before. I had rarely written any poetry, but I knew how to rhyme. And there was so much interesting subject matter at the time that I could have invested my first song in. There was the Vietnam War, and there was protests of all kinds against the man. And there was the women's movement. There was a nascent gay movement. Many things that I could have written about, but then I suddenly realized the answer was in front of my face all the time, or perhaps in my heart all the time, because I hadn't been out of high school for much more than a year, and my girlfriend, my senior year girlfriend, busted my heart. So I could have been a country musician, but I realized that was it. You know, you start with the girl, because everybody writes songs about girls or bad guys. And this is kind of the key that got my foot in the door of radio, because I wrote another song about girls, and wouldn't you know, had a radio hit. It went like this. Thank you.
how and don't say when. Come and meet me down the street. Take a seat. It's my treat. You made our living get this chance again. There are deep feelings it's about to end. Maybe stupid, but they sure are fun. Give it to you while we're on the